The thyroid is acnormal and has several small cystic areas without any clinical or oncological significance. There is a mixed minimally hypoecogenic cystic nodule in the isthmic part of the right lobe. The lesion contains hyperecogenic granules, which is a frequent finding in treated nodules and might cause concern if we are not aware about the patient's history.